Hi everybody, I'm Sabine Lenz, the founder of Paper Specs, with your weekly dose of paper inspiration. When German Paper McMullen was contemplating to promote their new cotton paper line in North America, they did not have to look very far for inspiration. With Germany being the birthplace of letterpress printing and knowing very well how much you and I swoon over this technology, the story of Mr. Letterpress and Mrs. Cotton was born. And as you would expect, this was a love story, a true love story, told in three parts or three mail-outs. The outer mailer looks very simple, very understated, no printing to compete with the inner content. It's a dimensional mailer, love that. And it sports a simple round logo of the brand on the back. Very classy, soft gray, but once you open the envelope, pop goes the color and the excitement. Using stellar examples of design from real life clients who used combined cotton sheets, lucky recipients of this three-part mailing were treated to some amazing examples of letterpress printing on all available weights and color stocks. From inked to blind impressions, from round corners to hole punches, from tiny sans serifs to swirly script, from geometric shapes to hand-drawn illustrations, this promotion includes every possible example to inspire you and me. A truly wonderful combination of eye-popping design and finger-tapping textures. Find out more about the Gmund Cotton promotion at paperspecsgallery.com, and don't forget to go out and make this world a better place with great design and outstanding paper choices. And keep sending me your fabulous printed pieces. I love to feature them.